No, well, we're trying to set it up.
Tell me when.
It's rolling right now, babe.
All right. I'm Mareesa from Schooner Wharf. Bartender, you gotta come see breweries at the Schooner Wharf. They're awesome, always. And come down, have fun, drink a lot of booze. I'll definitely serve you, unless you piss me off.
I saw her piss somebody off tonight. That's right. I saw her piss somebody. Actually, the guy, I almost bought her a beer to throw in the guy's face, but she didn't do it. No. She's too nice. She really is. But he deserved it. But also, at the same token, I think if you threw it in his face, he probably would have laughed.
Okay, give me some sugar. Go to work.
And that's Mareesa? How long you been here, Mareesa?
5 years.
5 years. She's a major veteran at 5 years. I mean, what more could you ask for? You're not dealing with a punk bartender who just, like, learned, got out of bartending school.
No.
This is an expert. She knows how to deal not only with mixology, but with people.
Yeah.
And that's why she didn't throw the beer in the guy's face.
Exactly.
Thanks, Mareesa.
You're welcome.
Just rub a little bit. Here we go. All right.